score so I can get the score correct and have a pretty loop.